Here's an 18-year-old who never planned to be a singer at all. He just wanted to write songs and have other people sing them, while he went on happily driving his bulldozer, which was what he did for a living right up to the time Julia reached number 10. Then he quit. Now he's a singer whether he likes it or not. Here is Ted Mulry.